The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the Total Nonstop Action Extreme Wrestling Championship.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Personally, I don't like the challenger's chances here. The champ has been looking very dominant of late.
Introducing the challenger from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 214 pounds, Andrew Everett. Introducing the champion from Cameron, North Carolina, weighing in at 225 pounds, he is the Total Nonstop Action Wrestling Champion, Trevor.
We are seconds away from the start of this title match.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this.
This is what it is all about right here.
And you know what? I would have it no other way.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the challenger.
Well, it's never easy to take down a champ. What kind of attack should he mount?
This is when all those hours in the gym finally pay off. A chance to become champion. A chance to forever have your name in the record books.
Look, it's gonna take a lot to take down the champion. But if I were a betting man, I would have my money on the challenger tonight.
The knee.
This man means business.
Challenger starting to falter. He's gonna have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Look out, he's got his sights set on that neck region.
Just look at this man, he's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Uh-oh, he's in position, ready to strike.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Not in a great place. The challenger is starting to feel the pressure of this high-profile championship match.
You said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
We're witnessing a complete disregard for the competition and, quite frankly, this entire industry here tonight. Personally, I find it unacceptable.
Oh, come on. It's all about winning, King.
We see it one more time.
Two. Three.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? Watch it. I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. Be smart for the ref to call for the bell. That neck looks to be in bad shape.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
Here we go.
Oh, wow. Here he comes. Now, this is a comeback. And listen to this crowd. Showing no signs of letting up.
Here's a cover.
Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
The attack to the back of the head is so savage.
There's the big boot. The challenger not looking good right now. This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
And Michael, if what we've seen so far is any indication of what's to come, I fully expect him to go for that finish again the next time he sees an opening.
I mean, I don't want to talk about the guy, but I'm starting to think he's scared to get in the ring and compete like a man. Oh, looking to make a statement here.
If you ask me at the beginning of the night, I'd tell you that there was no way this title reign was coming to an end. But now, I'm not
looking for all the glory here.
Two.
I don't know how much more damage he can take.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
He's hurt bad.
It just doesn't appear to be the champ's night.
Let's not count him out just yet, Michael. Everyone in that ring is taking deep breaths, even the referee. I'm not counting him out, and neither should you.
Look out! Wow, here we go.
we see it from this angle.
Great officiating, as the ref noticed he was on the ropes.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Look at the eyes.
Seen this before. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
The champ counters, and you see the result.
Nobody. Incredible counter.
The champ just one step quicker.
Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. And that one hurt his hand.
Just toying with the competition a little. I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good. Oh, no!
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Champ counters, and you see the result. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Oh, this isn't good.
He's setting it.
This is it.
Two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here's your winner, and still, Total Nonstop Action Extreme Wrestling Champion, Trevor Lee.
There should be no doubt in anyone's mind that he's the true and deserving champion. Absolutely. What an incredible match.
Well, he just showed what being